A live look at the Kennedy Space Center, where NASA will try to launch its rescue mission to the International Space Station. The Crew 10 mission is set to blast off tonight.
WESH 2's Bob Hazen is live for us at Space View Park in Titusville, a popular spot to see a launch. And Bob, this should be the ticket home for a pair of astronauts who've been stuck on the ISS.
Yeah, and bringing them home is not the main purpose of this mission, but it is a big part of it, and that is set to happen later on tonight. Now, this is part of NASA's Commercial Crew Program. Crew 10 is going to be blasting off on a SpaceX rocket. Once they get to the space station, they'll relieve the four people who are on board right now. Now, they include Butch Wilmore and Sonny Williams. They've been on the ISS since June after they flew on the first manned mission of the Boeing Starliner. They were only supposed to be there for a week, but after problems with the Starliner, it was brought back to Earth without the astronauts on board. Crew 10 will be in a Dragon capsule on top of a Falcon 9 rocket, and we talked to a scientist who says this mission does have some known dangers.
The upper stage, very recently, it came down in Poland, okay? And we need the upper stage to propel the astronauts into orbit once they separate from the first stage. So there's some questions about that, too. They have had several upper stage issues.
Now, while in space, the new crew will be doing scientific experiments, including stem cell research and flammability tests to help future spacecraft designs. Blastoff is set for 7:48 tonight. NASA says it's an instantaneous window, meaning if it does not happen at that point, it will have to be pushed back. The next windows for launch will be tomorrow night and then Friday night. Covering Brevard County live in Titusville, Bob Hazen, WESH 2 News.
And don't forget, you can watch the Crew 10 launch right here on WESH 2. We'll have live team coverage as this mission takes off from the Space Coast, set for 7:48 tonight.